Come on, reality check, people. I don't think that this boy has been stalking me at all. And I don't think that CMHIP law actors would go after me and threaten me and get on my phone and stalk me after bringing up the Kelsie Scheilling case and all the many threats and the judges if it was just this boy who was involved. No, I don't buy it. Nope. Not one bit. Come on, cops. Get a little smarter here.